wishing you the very best in our autographed break here at Leaf Signature Football with four autos coming up. Seven times true for the owner names, seven times true for the checklist players on random.org. So we get two completely randomized lists here and stack the lists up side by side. I don't know that that's the right number. So let me check and see if that is the right number. Okay, yep, 136. Yep, so that is just A-okay. So everything looks good as we start up our first random. Have a nice day. All right, happy holidays and good luck in some of the breaks. Here we go, lucky number 7. That is our first random finished. And bing bang boom. Yeah, good luck to you, J Cam. So you can see how things match up here. They are a complete odorless randomized all the way down to John K in the 136 spot. And it says 137 on our sheet here because number 1's taken up by the title, owner name. So that's why everything's staggered one off. Because we actually have a title on our spreadsheet. Whereas number 1 is a name on the random. So anyway, back to this random names of the players random is happening, my friend. We're just going to stack both lists up side by side in a moment. Seven times. Lucky number 7. Hope. It's going to be a good game tonight when the Patriots take on the Bills in snowy Buffalo or wintry Buffalo. I don't know if it's going to be snowing, but I know it's going to be really cold. There's Mel Renfro. There's a tight end for Pittsburgh for Francis. Devonta Smith's a really good one for Derek up there at the top. Just going on down the list. There's the running back for Carolina. There's wide receiver for the Bills. That's who it was. It was Terrence Marshall, 101, we pulled out of something the other day. I think it was XR Football. It was a 101 out of XR, wasn't it? On Saturday. What a hit that was. Anyway, you can see that Trevor Lawrence, though, by John K. Good luck, John, with Trevor Lawrence. All these rookies are owned and Hall of Famers. the first thing we see is a Asante Samuel Jr. auto. Oh my. Asante Samuel Jr. is for Keith. Congratulations. So this is a very nice signature. Congratulations, Keith. Next hit is a Hall of Famer, Lenny Moore. Lenny Moore, a Hall of Famer. For Derek D. Tony Fields. There's Justin Fields. Actually, it looks like Justin Fields a little bit. I don't think that's him. It's gonna go to random. Let's check out Blake Froehl. Blake is not in there either, so that's gonna go to random as well. Okay, Tony Fields is a linebacker for the Browns, so he's definitely not the Bears wide quarterback. So I just had to look that up. I was like, well, maybe he was called Tony Fields in college, but now he's Justin Fields. No, that's not the case. All right, so let's random these between all the different owners. Fields could be number one. We'll call him number one. We'll call him number two, and we'll see who gets one and two. So we're going to random the other names. You can, your name comes up number one, you've got an auto. If your name comes up number two, you got an autograph. Let's see what happens after seven. Good luck, everyone. These two went to random. Oh, sorry. After seven times through. These two went to random. So you want your name to show up number one. Here we go. Lucky number seven. Number one is Francis. You pulled Tony Fields. Number two is Keith. And you won Blake Proll. Congratulations. So we have all kinds of breaks coming up. I want to link up our closest rips. About to pop open. We have some nice rookies out of there, some good stuff. Hall of Fame signatures, all kinds of stuff coming out around here. And here are some links to different breaks, instant pack rips, and just things that are getting really close. So we do have more of those. If you do want to take a shot at the next one, it's out there in the football section with our helmets about to rip. Some of our different football breaks are coming up. Yes, that's right. We're going to rip open a full-size helmet in a minute. Ho! Six left. Yeah, that was a pretty good hit there. Congrats. High five, Keith. Derek got the Hall of Fame Lenny Moore. Yeah, we have all kinds of things to get into. Gonna be exciting to see what comes out in some of our basketball breaks, especially Chronicles, where you can hit so many great rookies for only $7.75 a team. Check this break out. This is a great bang for your buck break. Is sometimes we pull two Zion Williamsons or two. Two Ja Morants and Yeah, we've got all kinds of great stuff coming up, man, especially in our basketball section, some of the different things you can get into. It's really, really good. Good luck, Luke, in your instant pack rip coming up. Let's get some rips ripping. And I hope you get something nice, man. Full-size helmets are coming up. We got just a lot of different things on the agenda. Hope. Larry J got a filler in the helmets. Good luck winning your spot for dirt cheap in the full-size helmet break. And we have some special soccer, UEFA soccer for Luke C. And we're going to hit something nice into. So good luck to you, Luke. Thanks for getting in, man. I hope you get something great. Let's pull open some of these soccer box, soccer hits. UEFA. Soccer. So you got the, I think you got the rest of these, didn't you? I think so. Instant pack rip section right here, everybody. Boom. Yeah, we keep getting spammed by these bots lately. I don't know what's going on with these bots, man. Boom, boom. Yeah, but some kind of bots. I'm sure you've probably seen them. European exclusive, man. Let's do this.